sexual boy becoming a victim of my murmurings. I get my thick words from my murmuring. She taught me how to read and ever since I've had a yearn for them. And that side is shy girl can talk ish and say clean. Excuse my foul mouth, I slip up and say things in rap life that real life can't seem to handle. Like how I'm a better rapper than you and all your family. And I'll verbally slap you all around a few rounds until you keep me the greatest of the space-time continuum. See, great writers made me, not Jay-Z, but Lexi. I'm still trying to digest between the verb. And every time I put my pen down the paper, I imagine saving babies from a bitter life that I hate this world. But they don't want to hear the pain, just the glory. They don't want to take the blame, just change it just for the story. And they'll take me as a trophy, but not as MVP. Because they don't want to admit it, but they envy me. I tell you why, because these hips and thighs created life in 7 days, and I can take it all away with just one verse.